What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to link your Epic Games and EA app on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. You're required to install both the EA and Epic Games applications on your PC in order to link the games between them. Make sure you're logged in to your Epic Games and EA account, and then navigate to your Epic Games library. Choose any game in this library that you own on the EA game launcher, such as The Sims 4 game. After trying to download The Sims 4 application, your EA app will open up. It will ask where to save the game on your PC, and you can proceed to link both platforms for this specific game. This will prevent you from having two copies of the same game or two different save locations for your characters. This will also work the other way around. If you have access to a game on the EA launcher, it will show up in your Epic Games library once you try to install it on your system. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.